his film.
Yeah.
Well, looking forward to an Osborne tea.
Thanks for coming over. I mean, it really means a lot. I don't normally celebrate the birthday much, but you're such
really
good friends
really good
and
you
everything. You know, 52 years. I don't know.
Are you?
Oh, you're 52.
Yeah.
Are you really?
No.
And I don't count the numbers. I know I need. Yeah. I need too many candles, rather big cake, don't I?
This can make a big cake.
Yeah, I'll do a cake.
Yeah.
Did you enjoy the chili?
Yes, it was very nice.
Oh, good.
Yeah, really, really enjoyed
it. Oh, that was brilliant. Yeah.
Very full of magic.
Thanks for the cherries and the pineapple and all the wine, that's lovely.
Oh, that's a good
one. Because our homemade wine's not ready yet. I've drunk all the rest of it.
Well, we haven't got any either. I need to get some more going.
Yeah. Did you enjoy ice cream?
Very.
Good. This new video camera is nice. It's really good. I'll be able to hold it straight one day. Oh, Eddie's holding it, not me. Very nice present, Mark. Thank you.
What present?
The video camera.
Ah, they got a present for you, though.
So what? You were saying about reading?
Oh, yeah. I've got sort of got back into horror. I get eye strain, so I tend to have the audio books, you know. Kind of.
Yeah.
Those that were originally aimed at, you know, the blind and old people, you know, that can't read big print, you know. I suppose I've just got lazy with it, but it's just nice to sit back on the bed and just listen to something like that.
Mm.
You know, and, Stephen King, he started getting into writing about other dimensions, alternate dimensions. Rather than going out into space, that kind of thing fascinates me, you know.
Well, it's interesting you mention that. I've got something that you might find quite interesting. Seeing as it's your birthday.
Ooh.
Happy birthday.
Ooh. That looks interesting. What's inside? Can I open it now?
No, I'll open it later.
Oh, right, okay
getting,
then.
He's only getting. No hurry.
You don't need it. No key or anything.
No, it shouldn't be. But
wow.
You might find it interesting.
Why didn't you tell me you were going to give that box to Jason?
I've had it for years.
But it's a family heirloom.
Yeah, but I don't like it. It's creepy and
I
weird.
Like it. You could have given it to me.
He's going to like it more. He loves that sort of thing.
You probably should have asked me first, even though it's your family heirloom.
Well, I thought it was. I didn't buy him anything else, so I thought that'd be a nice thing to give him.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you.